Yo, what's up mga Derplings? So we are back again guys for a new Minecraft Packer Edition video. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can make a waterfall door entrance or waterfall entrance, whatever you want to call it, waterfall door. Yes, in Minecraft Pocket Edition or the Bedrock Edition or the Mobile Edition, whatever you want to call it. Actually, right now I am using the Windows 10 Edition. It is just the same on the mobile version. So yes, actually I made it already by in here in the, my building station. So let me go right here, and as you can see, look at the design. And but first, shout out to the bow tie man for this creation or this build. Yes, she it is his design and it is his build. So yes, I'm gonna show you first. So when you flick this lever, as you can see, magic will happen and boom, oh my goodness, look at that animation. And you will go into your room and get your cookie of love and do what everyone right here. And once it's done, of course, just close this and boom, oh my god. So look at that. So as you can see, of course, you can hide this wherever you want. So yes, and before we start the video, make sure to give this video a like, and if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell icon so you'll know you will never miss all of my newest videos. So yes, this is the actual build itself. As you can see, it is just very easy. Yes, so yeah, let's get started. Things you will need is here in the magic chest. So we have a orange wool, not actually a orange wool, just a building block. So stick a piston, redstone torch, lever, piston, block of quartz. So this is also a building block, observer, another building block, smooth, and a redstone repeater. So yes, and actually, as you can see, I just made right here a platform, so you can make a 5 wide by 9 right here, and of course 5 here and 3 like that. So yes, so right here, just go on the back side and go into the 8-1 and place a sticky piston facing downward. Oops, downward, just like that. 6 of these, just like so, and then a 3 facing in the front. Oops, there you go, just like that. And next thing we want to do is to place a block right here and 6 blocks right here. Wait, not right there. So block right here, 6 there, right here, and there you go. And next thing you want to do, place a block, break that block, and just like that, and make a U shape like this. So as simple as that. Next thing you want to do is to place and is to make a L shape right here. Oops, L shape. And of course on the other side is a J shape. There you go. And next thing you want to do is to place a block right here, just like that, and then a 2 blocks right here, like so. And next thing we want to do is to place a piston facing upward here, piston facing upward, oops, right there also. And next thing you want to do is to place a redstone dust right there, a redstone torch right here, a block, 2 blocks right here, a redstone torch, just like that, and 2 redstone torch right here. So let me see if this thing is correct, of course. So, and you can place your building blocks right there. Next thing we want to do is on the top of this redstone torch, on the side, place a redstone torch, a block, another redstone torch, a block, 2 blocks right here, redstone dust, just like that. Of course, same thing to the other side. Place your redstone place your redstone torch, block, redstone torch, a block, 2 blocks right here, redstone dust along. And next thing we want to do is to place a block right here on the side of the redstone torch, block up, redstone dust right here, redstone torch, and a redstone dust right over there. So as you can see, if I place a lever right here and on, wait, not right there, just turn it on, And look at that, we have the extension of the opening and the closing one, of course. So like that, it is very beautiful. Look at that. So yes, so next thing we want to do is to make the jab door or the entrance right here. So yeah, first thing we want to do is to place a sticker piston right here, and of course this is your entrance, by the way. So next thing we want to do is to place a 2 red wool right there. Not a red wool, actually you can make you can place whatever block you want. So 2 sticky piston and 2 right here, just like that. And next thing we want to do, of course, this is your wall right here. You can cover it up, and your floor, just like that. So yes, next thing we want to do is to place a repeater right here facing away the redstone, and to make it 3 ticks delay, place the red wool in the front of the repeater, one block right here, redstone dust. Yes, so next thing we want to do is right here, get a observer block, place it facing this way. As you can see, the face is facing that way, and get a slab, place it right here, just like that, and then a block, 2 blocks right like that, place another smooth slab, just like so, and a block here. Yes, block on the bottom, break that block, so just like that. And wait, I think I made a wrong. Yes. So place a block right here and break that, so just like this, and place another block right there. So, and the next thing we want to do, place a redstone, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, wait, place a block right here, and 9. So there you go. Next thing we want to do is to place a block along like this, 4 and up, break that one, and place a repeater on 4 ticks delay, just like that. And next thing we want to do, another 3 blocks and break that one, just like that. 2 4 tick repeater, 4 tick repeaters, oh my goodness. So just like that. Next thing you want to do, get your redstone torch, place it right here, and then I place a block right here, a redstone dust, it should turn on because of this, 2 redstone torch on either side, in both side rather, stick a piston facing upward, just like that. As you can see, the middle one turned on. And right here, get a building block, place a block right there and a block right there, so it should keep the water from flowing. So the next thing we want to do is to place observer right here. So as you can see, actually it is now done. And when I place a lever right here, wait, let me get the water and the lever right here in this redstone bloom. So there you go, as you can see it is closed. And next thing we want to do, click the lever and boom. So as you can see, just get your water bucket and place it, let me close it first. So there you go. And next thing we want to do, get your water bucket and place a water on the piston itself. So click and then click. So there you go, as you can see it is now done. So get your, click the lever again and boom. So as you can see, it is now done and it is fully working. So there you go. As I said before, shout out to the bow tie man for this really nice work. So just like that. And you can really design this one. So as you can see, let me click it again. So you can go inside and do whatever you want right here. You can make your secret room, hide your expensive items, whatever you want. So yes, let me turn this thing off. So there you go. As I said before, you can hide this lever. So as you can see, I can place a repeater right here, redstone dust, and I can make a signal right here. So boom, as you can see, You can hide this where you want. So there you go. Boom, like that. So yes, I think that's it for the video for today. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh my gosh. So please leave a like and subscribe and stay tuned with my newest videos. Alright guys, peace. Bye bye. See ya. See ya.